Watch, Labour MP mocks Corbyn for not giving her brolly in rain amid sexism accusations. Jeremy Corbyn was left red-faced after he was brought an umbrella while a Labour MP struggled to address a crowd in the rain. Laura Pidcock, MP for North West Durham, mocked the Labour leader for wanting a fairer system even though he was happy for her to be left uncovered in the elements. It comes as Labour MP Jess Phillips accused left-wingers of being among the most sexist in society. Ms. Pidcock, speaking to a crowd in Carlisle in footage captured by LBC, said, "They'll tell us that we can't afford a better society and that we are politically immature, but do you know what? Their attacks will be our fuel there. Attacks will be our energy." But interrupting her own speech when she noticed Jeremy Corbyn had an umbrella, she revealed her displeasure. She said, "He gets a brolly, how come I don't? He wants a fairer system, he says." As laughter rang round, the Labour Party leader slowly caught on and held the umbrella over the MP. The crowd then broke into a round of applause before Ms. Pidcock continued her speech, but the scene highlights criticism from certain corners over the attitudes of left-wingers. Mr. Phillips, former head of the Commission for Racial Equality and its successor the Equality and Human Rights Commission, warned hypocrisy and double standards would harm the left. He said, "The voters aren't stupid. They see us for what we have become, and the longer we tolerate the hypocrisies that march our movement, the bleaker its future." Meanwhile, Labour MP Jess Phillips complained male socialists were the worst, the actual worst when it came to sexism. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and don't forget to subscribe English News Hub for new excited videos.